What happens if you have a world in which everybody's trying to export but nobody wants to import? Prices have got to fall. If the only way that you can stay in business if you've got falling prices is to cut labor, you will cut labor. If you cut labor, then what happens? You cut consumption, so you cut final demand. You get into a kind of depressionary spiral. And that was the weak point with the gold standard. It blew apart in World War I. We couldn't get it back together again.